Hello everyone, welcome in RKM Educare. In this video, you will know about regular and diffuse reflection of light. Regular reflection. Reflection of light from a smooth surface like mirror is called regular reflection. In this type of reflection, if a parallel beam of light falls on a smooth surface, then after reflection, a parallel beam of light is obtained. That's why this type of reflection is called regular reflection. Dear students, please note that the surfaces of wooden block or cardboard appears as plane or smooth surface. But when we zoom in their surfaces, we find that they are rough. So here we consider the wooden or cardboard surface or rough surface. Now let's start the next topic of this video, diffuse reflection. Reflection of light from a rough surface like wood or cardboard surface is called diffuse reflection. In this type of reflection, if a parallel beam of light falls on a rough surface, then after reflection, a divergent beam of light is obtained. So this type of reflection is called diffuse reflection, and sometimes it is also known as irregular reflection due to irregular direction of reflection of light rays. I hope this video helps you. So dear viewers, you can show your support to us by subscribing this channel, or you can like and share this video. Thank you for watching.